think it would be about 8 cars.
Let's find the number of times 4 has to be multiplied to get 52. So, let's divide 52 by 4.
I get it now. Let's verify. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Wow! We can fit 13 such cars onto the blade.